You're gonna run me over? You see that? All right. Come on, Mike.
I'm telling you. Man.
Yo, why does water always come up under my hood, man?
Because you're going too fast.
Oh, this is a bridge?
Your truck looker is going to get stuck, Paul.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you. With the way the water was sitting around your truck, it looked like it was just resting there, like you were slowing down too much.
Nah, I was just going slow. I don't want to spare water. I'm just falling out before.
Look at that. Read it when you come over.
Did you get a picture of my Jeep when it was in there?
You got across too quick, yeah.
Yeah, see, that's the way. I would have liked to got a picture of that.
You're very photogenic.
This is all the hullabaloo right here.
Right there. See that? This is evidence.
Yeah, we didn't know. We didn't see that.
Nobody can read.
Keep going.
Come on.
Oh,
he sucked water.
You
getting pictures of that?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. He did it. He got water in there, that's all.
He's got water in his air cleaner.
You gotta get slow through that stuff.
You might want to check your air filter.
I bet it's his distributor. Probably just got cat.
No, I think it's in your.
Because
oh,
it was blowing white smoke.
Blowing
you were.
Steam out now.
Yeah, you're burning
off. Water up right through there.
It just sucked a little in.
It's definitely good for the
blew
engine.
It out.
It's good to get
maybe it'll run better now.
A little bit of water through it.
The road goes over that way.
Steve, what were these? I brought you
on the sun on that side.
That's good.
Which way are we going to go? We're going to go back down that way.
Okay.
It looks like it just goes up and cuts over. Because the post is on there.
It was a carburetor.
Yeah, it seems that way. Like that's the property line.
The steam cleans the combustion tank. And,
hey, Doug. Cool.
Yeah, you're fine.
Action.
Take one. steer over that way, over that way. There we go. Whoa.
Okay, he's cool. Okay, Ralph, your turn. Okay. www.offroaders.com. Come on, you can go out, come on. We picked up somewhere in the woods. It's kind of strange. Okay. So, yeah, I think he lives out here or something.
Sorry, this is closed.
Can attempt through the mud puddle. Where they get audio with it. Huh? Is he chickening out? Oh, looks like I'm going to get some speed up here. Okay! Victory!
That was nothing.
Another water forging. This is kind of cool. This
the what? The log?
The evergreen overhanging.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, right.
Hey, you want to film something?
Now, here you are going to the car wash.
Local car wash.
It's cheap.
Look at my wake. I'm pushing a wake.
Yeah. Maybe we'll catch Bigfoot on tape somewhere.
Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Get them all going. Here, I'll still for you.
And here's everybody going back up the pipeline.
Doug,
he's really into it. He really wants to get that thing broken in, doesn't he?
Yeah. He ain't gonna try it.
That would really be something, but nah, he'll check it out.
Jesus Christ.
Or maybe he won't. Nah, he's not even going fast enough. He better get some speed.
There you go, it's done. Yeah.
There's Doug chickening out on the pipeline hill.
Hey Ron, you might want to pull forward.